Hey there, fellas. Welcome to yet another reaction video. But this time, we have the whole family joining for the reaction. And what?
Hey there!
Hey there, SCP-999.
I don't know why.
Justyce requested that we have the entire family.
Yes, but it seems pretty important.
Yeah, so important that he wants us to bring the whole family, even SCP-999.
Yeah, let's just call him Mr. Tickles.
Okay.
Anyway, let's get this reaction on the road here. You know, let's see. Everyone, let's get ourselves settled, else so we can get this video started. If I could just find a remote. Oh no, Kim, come on, hold on, little Downy Quakes. Here we are. Now, everyone ready?
Yep, I'm all sound.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, there's Justyce. He's just sitting on a stool.
I think that's Chinche. Hey, remember that princess of Elgato?
Yeah, I kind of heard. Yeah, I heard
some. Saigamba
told me about her. Told us about her.
Quiet all morning. Is something up? In a sea of pain and sadness, there is a pebble of joy.
Huh, very wise words, Justyce.
Is in the ocean of pain and sadness, there's a pebble of joy?
My mom
it can be called joy, it can be called hope. Either way, it is pretty wise.
Yeah, that's right. That's the day when his mother found out she was having Justyce.
So, why the long face, Justyce? I mean, your mom is pretty lucky to have you.
Sometimes, whenever I think back on that, it feels like I'm the jerk here. Like I'm the asshole.
Oh, Justyce, first of all, you are not a jerk. You're just one of the luckiest guys yet. And secondly, let's try to keep this friendly to the kids.
You're not a jerk.
And trust me,
we understand.
Because we don't want our kids knowing any foul language. No offense, Ryoko.
None taken, Chris.
We understand how you feel.
And now Chinche has a point.
He sounds wiser.
It's the fact that saying that I was the only positive thing to happen on that very day.
Well, Justyce, it's not exactly that. There are other people who are just lucky, who are lucky about that day, like you.
Poor Justyce, he looks down in the dumps about that day.
We're here for you, Your Highness.
Yeah, Justyce, we're there to support you. It'll be a good or bad days.
I guess no wonder why Justyce requested all of us to do a reaction. I mean, he does seem pretty sad about it. And it's no wonder he has to bring Mr. Tickles here.
Admiral Gallius would love to see a show from you. I told him you're a great showman, and I want him to see.
You mean sing, Miss Chiche? Yeah, sing. And speaking of songs, I wonder what Justyce he's going to sing.
I think he's trying out this Elgato new song called Never Too Late.
That song. I remember Sophie, Avi and I done that for her birthday, telling us about our tale, and about you guys defeating the One-Eyed Soldiers. Okay, there's a song going on. and where did the light show come from?
I'm pretty sure Elgato has some street lights. Has some street lights hanging around all over in case his Elgato goes dark.
I guess just this is why you get emotions go all out.
Indeed, it's never too late, Justyce. There's still plenty of ways to keep our hopes up. Even in the darkest days, we just gotta try to think positive.
Be all quiet about it. We'll just wait to just be singing, hey, for Gaga. You know, we're trying to be polite. We're trying to be polite while giving you guys the details of what's been going on. Okay, it's just he's opening his eyes. That means he's really going. He's going for rock and roll.
Yeah, that's just he's alright. It's nice for you to give Justyce good support.
Mr. Popescu rules!
Hurry, Mr. Tickles. Justyce's still a great king of nightmares. It's just we're having to handle the dark times of certain things, especially 9/11.
Great singing.
Yeah, he's trying to get that song out so he can get the 9/11 thing out of his chest.
Speaking of 9/11, weren't you planning on paying a visit to those Twin Towers? The one that had the plane crash?
Yeah, we were supposed to go there to pay our respects. And it's not only to the fallen guy, only to the civilians that perished there, but also to the heroes who tried their best. So we're about to head there, so we can pay our respects to them.
Here is the Twin Towers, that's where 9/11 began.
Yeah, really. Back at that day, at that year, it is pretty tragic. I was only hope those who have fallen in there may rest in peace, along with all the heroes, whose death done their very best to rescue them, rescuing as much as they possibly can.
Hey, Chris, I also Senkits and I have been sensing that you were down at dumb, so. As well as Justyce. Was it something at 9/11 and happened to you?
It isn't 9/11, Ryoko. During my time, I've been seeing some good people I know suffering. And whether or not it's 9/11, and there are some who are being bullied, some who are being, well, I guess sad for unknown reason. And I had to be honest, deep down, somehow they're still being consumed by such as negative emotions as hate, despair, pain, and sadness. I didn't want any good people to become consumed by such pain and negativity. The main reason I'm sad deep down is because I was afraid those who I found out and met would be consumed by despair.
But Chris, you don't have to worry so much. And the people that you found know that you're trying to help. Oh, but that's good. It's like you and Justyce Popescu said. No matter what darkness lies ahead, everyone always has a chance to pull through. And like you, Chris, they too have friends. They too have good pals. And they're here to support, or one after another. And they do what they can to keep their hopes alive. In fact, it's like you both said before, no matter what darkness is waits for us, we all pull through it together. Because love and kindness is always wins. And that's what makes me love you. You're a kind and gentle person, especially to me. And I'm grateful for that.
Thanks, Yoko.
But you know what, Chris?
What?
I think gentle giant thing makes it all the more reason for me to dominate you.
Who?
Oh, is that so,
Yoko? That's because nobody messes with you nor me, hey, Montoy. Come here.
Whoa, are they seriously going all out? Yeah, that's Ryoko for you. She is always the one fired up. I did not notice that. That's kind of like me. Me with Blitz. Well, they do have a point, though. No one should be giving in to despair, especially during 9/11. Don't worry, we still honor those who have fallen during that day, as well as the heroes who try their best to rescue, the fellow pals who have fallen. So, if you guys do enjoy our reaction to Justyce's video, his newest video, as well as a good old pet talk, talk about hope and happiness, be sure to give us a good like and we shall see you the next time. Take care, everyone, and do not lose your happiness. Oh, we'll get Mr. Tickles here to make everyone happy again.